They call themselves the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What a bunch of a-holes.
Fire signs arguing over who the main character is. As the leader of the zodiac, we all know I am the leader, duh. Please lol, I'm literally a Leo and that speaks for itself. I'm literally the most iconic, you two don't even come close. Please, your one and only personality trait is having commitment issues, Sagittarius. At least I can be single unlike you who has to always be in a relationship, Leo. I also have commitment issues. Whatever, Aries, you're literally the pick-me of the zodiac, sit down. I get what I want whenever I want, take notes, second placers. You compete for the sake of competing, and you don't even know what you're competing for, Aries. Let's not pit one another against each other, we are better than that. Fire signs forever. Everyone else is a fan. Preach. Who has the most problems? Water signs group chat. Clearly me, OMG, everyone clowns us, Cancers, I can't take it anymore. Are you kidding me? Everyone avoids us, Scorpios, like the plague because they think we are scary. I'm literally the most forgotten sign, are you kidding? Like, hello, I exist too, and no, I'm not some sensitive baby. Everyone calls me toxic, like what? Maybe I'm just reflecting you. Exactly, we mirror people, and they call us toxic. But nobody is ready for that conversation now, are they? Literally, OMG, and they're just going to say we're victimizing ourselves. We literally carry everyone's emotional baggage, like where is the gratitude? It's hard being a water sign. Some random chit chat with the earth signs. I am so annoyed, let's complain together. My favorite time of the day. Literally same. Everyone keeps coming to me for advice, and like I put my time and energy giving them life-changing advice for hours. And for what? So they ignore my advice and still make the same mistakes over and over again, only for them to keep running back to me. Literally same, I can't deal with people anymore, like where is their common sense? Lamel, I'm glad I'm a Taurus because everyone assumes I'm sleeping, so they don't bother me at all. I'm too busy doing queen shit running businesses. Honestly, queen shit, maybe we should pretend we're lazy and asleep so people will leave us alone. Well, what are we going to complain about then? Okay, true, we love complaining. Exactly. No, preach. Random chit chat with the air signs. I want to break up with them, but I don't know how. Just ghost. No, OMG, that's so mean. And that's coming from you? Aha, okay, true. How do I get them to break up with me? OMG, right? Always so much easier. Just use our iconic it's not you, it's me line. Aha, my favorite. Don't forget to pretend you're sad. Thanks, babes. Update us ASAP.
Yeah.
They call themselves the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What a bunch of a-holes.
No!
Inside the mind of a Scorpio. Oh, look, an emotionally unavailable person. Let me just give them that Scorpio gaze. Psychoanalyzing mode activated. Now I know all of your secrets so I can manipulate you into being mine forever. Forever.
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here? 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 They tryna be crack. They tryna be crack. You wanna be cutty.
Inside the mind of a Capricorn. Another beautiful day to say my favorite word, no. Why is everyone so stupid? So embarrassing. How dare they not invite me to the stupid plans I wasn't going to go to anyways? Absolutely not. No.
I want to go home, please.
Why do you want to go home, Jane?
Are you on drugs? Are you fucking on drugs? Why do I want to go home?
I wanna roll with.
didn't want let you start it in the hay. With his long johns on, pub went a creeping out to the barn, up to the hay. Long John's on, pub went a creeping out to the barn, up to the hay.